pas. On se connaît pas. Je me rappelle des jours où je mourrais de faim. Des jours où le chômage mettait le zola. Le zola. Le maillot mangeait mouillé, 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 mouillé. Faut pas caler sans de ce corps. Sans de ce corps. Pour mettre, on se connaît pas. Nanana. On se connaît pas. Est-ce que tu m'entends? Je te dis qu'on se connaît pas. Allô. I say come ask for my leg. I see you wanna hit it. If you think you hard, make you know I'm harder. Yeah. Come ask for my leg. I see you wanna hit it. If you think you bad, make you know I'm better. Y avait des jours où je mourrais de faim. Des jours où le chômage mettait le zola. Le zola. Le maillot moi je mouille, 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 mouille. Faut pas caler ça de ce corps. Ça de ce corps. Pour été on se connaît pas.
And what are you doing in my house? Eh? Now, before I count three, I want all of you to disappear out of the house! Out! Quickly!
Daddy, what is this?
Out of my house!
Why are you embarrassing me in front of my friends?
Shut up! And you, my friend, didn't you hear me? Eh? Or you want me to break your head first before you leave my house?
He's going nowhere.
Madam, but did you hear that? Did you hear that? Look, my friend, if you don't leave this place this minute, I will break this head if you don't leave this minute.
The man you are married to, your present husband, is a thief.
Me? My husband thief?
That's what my mom said. And that's not all. She told me that when you people were growing up, you used to be a prostitute. That you slipped from one man to another. You almost stole her husband, even though that she was strong.
Why would your mother say such a thing?
Auntie, I don't know, but...
Me? Prostitute?
She said so many things, so... She said so many things. She even told me that the money for your wedding, it was my dad and mom who gave the money for your wedding. That you had no money. They were the ones who provided money for your wedding.
Ha! wonders.
Ha, she said so many things, so if I keep on saying it, you'll just die.
Your mom told you all these things.
Ha, that's not all. If I want to say it here, you'll just die. She said so many things.
I can see. No problem.
Auntie, you're leaving.
Yes,
she's coming.
I'll get to her.
You're leaving. Come back and wait for her. Auntie, Blessing. Where is my friend Blessing?
Mommy, she left.
How? I don't know. She said she could not wait for you any longer. Just like that?
This is funny.
How can you tell your daughter that my husband is a pig?
What?
And that is the sponsor of my wedding, you and your husband.
Me?
You! You that cannot even feed yourself with your husband.
Blessing, wait.
Anyway, I don't blame you.
But, hello? Hello, Blessing. You. What did you tell my friend?
What did she say? I told her.
You know what you told her? I asked you a question and you responded me by another question. What did you tell my friend?
Nothing, mommy.
Nothing. So she's lying, right? I've been with her for more than 20 years. I know her very well. She can't lie to me. You're walking out of me, right? Come back here!
Keep shouting, that's what you're good at.
Hi! This girl will not kill me in this house. I know Blessing very well.
Glory, open the door, please.
The door is open.
I prepare your favorite.
You're
going to like it.
Really,
mom?
Yeah.
Glory!
Glory!
What's happening to her? Glory! Let me call the nurse, okay?
Yeah, before you call the nurse, I think this dress is tight. We have to change it.
Okay, do it fast,
Okay, I will. Is the cause of all this weakness you're having?
I'm sure it is. It's the cause of all this.
Good day, Mantami.
Good day, doctor. Welcome.
Thank you. Please. What is happening?
I don't really know. She has just been like this since morning, weak. She hasn't eaten since morning. I don't really know what is wrong with her.
What I'm about to tell you may be very difficult for you to take.
Hope all is well.
All will be fine. From the symptoms we've gotten this very moment shows your daughter suffering from lung cancer.
What?
I warned you about this, your aspect of drinking and smoking. You couldn't listen. Your father spoke to you, you couldn't listen. Look at where it has landed you to. What am I going to start? Please, doctor, she's the only daughter I have. Please help. I can't afford to lose her.
My time, babe. I should be taking my leave now.
Okay, doctor.
And I hope to see you guys in the hospital.
You will be there tomorrow very early.
Okay, she'll be fine.
Thank you, doctor. You see what you have caused me. I can't afford to lose.